Today we're talking about 5 After Effects plugins that speed up your editing flow and help you with the accessibility of the tools, assets, and effects. Some of these plugins have similar functionalities and tools, but they're each unique in some ways. Before we begin with the plugins, let's see where we should be looking for plugins in After Effects for those of you who might have forgotten it. Inside After Effects, go to Windows, Extensions, and find your installed plugin from the list. And yeah, they're also called extensions in After Effects. Now let's dive into the plugins. The first one is Motion Factory. Notice that this isn't the Motion Factory Classic. That one was limited to some packs and wasn't for Premiere Pro. This new Motion Factory free plugin is set to work with both After Effects and Premiere Pro, and it's a very neat asset organizer that allows you to manage and organize all your media files in one place. You can import and apply motion graphics from inside the plugin and PixFlow Store, which by the way is full of awesome crazy packs you can have fun with. Then there's this built-in settings panel that allows you to easily customize the asset you're using from inside the panel, fast and easy. Next, we go to FxFactory Pro, which is a paid visual effects toolbox full of transitions and visual effects. I can't say that the effects are all unique and seamless, but since it contains so many of them, you can definitely find some of them useful in some of your projects, like this cool synthesizer effect. Next, we have CRT Emulator, which is a paid plugin to create CRT look for text and footage. But it's basically a CRT layout you can apply on so many other things like motion graphics. They have 12 different CRT looks similar to what we used to see in CRT monitors, and the settings panel looks promising. Next one on the list is the free EasyEdit Viewer, which is a gateway to buy and use EasyEdit's packs with one interesting bonus. They have a free media library you can browse and use inside the EasyEdit Viewer panel. Packs you can buy include animated typography, title, transitions, slideshows, intros, openers, and more. And this is literally what they say on their website. And lastly, we have Mouse Monograph Motion, which is a paid plugin specified for animation. So it's a tool for motion designers and animators to animate everything with ease. And like some other plugins, with the motion extension, you get a settings panel to make it easier to edit. And somehow all of these plugin designers are trying to separate us from After Effects' own settings. Interesting. And that's it. You can find the links to all of these plugins in the description below. You should definitely check out their website for more details if you want to use them. Thanks for watching!